Caitlin Dewey Burns in Washington. Thanks for staying with us. The European Union is preparing for Ukrainian President Zelensky to visit EU headquarters in Brussels Thursday. The trip has not been officially confirmed, and details are still being kept under wraps for security reasons. Inside Ukraine, there are reports that the country's defense minister has been removed amid a wide-ranging corruption investigation. And on the battlefield,